giving up. Now to look for Kalai's seal pouch. I better start at the bridge. Fight. It can work well on armor. A lot of footprints. Must be from the search party. Rhys said this is where they found his wife's instrument. The search party concluded Kalai's body was probably carried away by the river. But from up there, that old tree would have caught her. I don't think she actually fell. I should check up at the promontory. Maybe the search party missed something. It looks like the search party took the trail under the stone arch. That must be the way up to the promontory. Dire can make use of this. Going down. Careful not to let this stain my hands. Dead end. Not getting up to the promontory that way. I should see where the other trail leads, back by the broken bridge. This will make a good die. Debris. There must have been another path up. Guess Kalai and the search party climbed the cliff instead. This broke off some time ago. Why do I get the feeling this isn't going to be an easy trail to follow? old Utaru trailhead. Looks like this is where the Rite of Discovery started. Debris on the trail. Oh, looks like pieces of a bridge. Looks like this fell down here a long time ago. Maybe from a storm. To the top, she must have been a good climber. It doesn't add up that she fell. This must be the promontory. Looks like Kalar was doing something at that stone table. I should take a look. I was playing song, just like the first Utaru saw it. Flowers, ground into a dye. Kalai must have done this as part of her ritual. I should look around. My focus will help me figure out what happened to her. The search party was up here, all right? There's too many tracks to pick out Kalai's. Flowers have a trace of something on their petals. The dye Kalai was wearing. Looks like it left a trail. Too faint for the search party to have noticed, but my focus can pick it up. There's the dye trail. Looks like it leads away from the cliff edge. Bree mentioned this was part of the Rite of Discovery. All of the marks look... I must not have gotten to this part. Send this to my stash. cacti trailings here. With a lot of broken branches. I should take a closer look. Branches were snapped off recently. From some kind of struggle? And over here, drag marks. Looks like they lead through this thicket. I can follow them with my focus. Two bodies? One must be Kalai, but who's the other woman? Kalai. Those marks on her neck. She was strangled. At least I can return her seed pouch to Bree. So the killer must have tried to push Kalai off the cliff. That's why the search party found her instrument by the river. But Kalai fought back. So the killer strangled her. And then dragged her here. Just yet. Okay. I better grab the killer's seed pouch. Might help identify her. This will break my fall. Maybe Fane and Cal back in Plainsong will know who the seed pouch belongs to. My focus is detecting some kind of locator beacon. I'll have to fly up there. The wreckage is scattered. Signal seems to be coming from behind those vines. Machine's tough. Acid's no use here. I'll put these in my pack. Maybe I should find out what that signal was before I head out. Drome? Must be part of Cyclops. Get its data. I can reconnect it with the dome back at the base. But how to get up there? Gotta bring the drone down to grab a drone. Time to pull out shotgun. Acid's not gonna hurt it much.
Thank you.
worry about running out. Shock ammo could help. You here.
We all lament Calais' death.
Perhaps
it's time to move on.
No, not until I hear from Aloy. That's Calais. You found it.
Bree. Calais didn't fall. She was murdered.
What?
I went up to the promontory. I found Calais and the body of the woman who killed her.
That's impossible. The search party already checked up there. There was nothing.
The bodies were in a separate clearing. Away from where the search party checked. A stalker had mauled her while she was trying to hide Kalai's body.
Who was she?
I was hoping you would know. I brought back her seed pouch.
It belongs to Lina. Kel's apprentice. I don't understand. Why would she do this?
Maybe we should ask Kel.
But she... You, there. Where is Kel?
I saw her leave out the east gate about an hour ago.
She's going home. Summerwind.
She's running away? She needs to stand trial.
I can catch her. Where is this place?
Look for a ruined settlement at our southern border. It's her childhood home. We will get the guards and try to catch up with you.
Often she went to the old woman, longest servant in the chorus, who would look up from her tea in the court.
Today, may the wind carry